Hugs from the honeys, pound from the roughneck. See my man say that I knew from the projects. Said he had beef. Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the vlog. I'm kind of like, I'm awake about maybe, what, 20 minutes or so. I just literally turn on YouTube on my PS4, stuff like that as well. But yeah, so how would you guys like Dublin? I had a really, really good time actually up there with the lads, and it was a really nice catching up with them. And it's actually gorgeous out today. It's actually gorgeous. My God. Well, I'm going to bring you guys out in that there now in, what, the next hour, maybe 2 hours or so like that as well. I just have some stuff I have to take care of at home, but I'm going to bring you guys out in this gorgeous weather. Well, hopefully now it stays like this, now it doesn't change, because they're giving snow for tonight. So, yeah, it's not it's not actually something that I'm actually looking forward to now, because your boy got a job. So, basically, I applied for the job, right, and the next day, I got a phone call just to say, like, I have an interview. And then, literally, yesterday, I went in interview and I was offered a job. So, I'm actually so happy actually about that. So, yeah, I'm not going to go into too much of actually where I'm working and stuff like that as well. But I am going to be working. And I'm going to be working from next week. So, it's, like, it's not going to affect my YouTube. It's not going to affect it whatsoever. I still have my weekends, I still have before work and after work to make a video or edit or do what I have to do. So that's not too bad. That literally works out. So I'm literally just sitting on my bed right now. I'm trying to find a motivation to get up, but since I started the vlog now, I kind of have to get up now, I think. But your boy is so happy, and yeah, I'm actually happy to be working, because that means I'm going to get money, and the money then is going to go into getting, say, stuff for the channel and stuff like that as well, and stuff that I need. And yeah, so I'm actually really happy and I can't wait to start. It's going to be really good. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy today's vlog, and yeah, let's go. Well, I'm going to go get a shower, but out of respect though, I'm not going to record my family and stuff like that as well, so I don't know how they'd be on camera and stuff like that as well. But yeah, I'm going to go get a shower just there now. Ugh. Oh my, oopsies, just knocked something there now. But I'm going down now into the bathroom, and I'm going to go get a shower now, and I'm going to have to be careful of actually what I record. There's like two mirrors here, so you probably see my fat ass somewhere. But I'm going to go get a shower now, lads, and yeah, and I'm going to go and take a shit. Right, so I'm after getting my shower and all, I'm dressed. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to do my hair, so you guys get to see how I actually do my hair and stuff like that as well. So it's going to be pretty cool, so yeah. That looks good. I like it. See? That's how I do my hair. I think that looks good. What do you think, guys? I think it looks pretty good. Didn't even take actually as long as I actually thought it would either. But it's not too bad. What time are we doing? It's 2:21, so yeah, we're going to get out of the house now in the next 10 minutes or so. So, wow. Right, guys, so I'm actually dressed and ready to go now, and basically, here's all done. I'm all dressed. I'm actually a little bit peckish and stuff like that as well, but I don't have much of an appetite because I think I'm coming down with something. But the weather is kind of not as nice as what it was. It was actually like, when I woke up, you guys know when I woke up, it was actually gorgeous out. And now it's literally kind of dull dusk. And it's like, it's not very nice really, but it's windy and it's just, but I'm going to be in the car, so it's not too bad. But yeah, so you guys will get to see kind of me going out to the car and me driving and stuff like that as well. But yeah, basically, I was fucked after Dublin. I genuinely was. At 10 o'clock that night, I fell asleep. And I woke up at like 12 hours later. So yeah, I was fucked after that. I'm actually so happy with my hair right now. I don't care what you guys say. You're like, oh Jesus Christ, what are you doing? But I'm actually so happy. Because normally it takes me a good few minutes. Like, as you guys can see, like, I'm doing my hair kind of, it's sometimes it's a little bit challenging. But I do it, and I do it well. So I'm going to go now. I'm going to go for a wee-wee. And yeah, I'm going to head on then. Decided not to get food after all. And yeah, your boy is literally now outside, and it's actually so nice out right now. My God, like, it's windy. Yeah, I think you guys are gonna feel the wind, but the microphone's at the front, so it's pushing against me, so it's not too bad. But I don't think you guys actually seen my car, have you? I don't think so. Hold on, that's my car. It's dirty, but
It's the Toyota Auris, it's the Sol, but it's also the hybrid. So it's literally, it's half petrol, half electric, but it's actually 1.8 petrol. So it is pretty, pretty nice. I'm not going to go around the front or anything like that as well because of the number plate and stuff like that as well, because it can't be hard to actually blanking out, to be honest. Oh man, but yeah, but that's my car. It's a nice car. Now let me get into the car. Ugh. Whoa. So I'm in the car now, and yeah, it's actually not even too bad. It's actually nice, and it's actually a lot warmer in here now, to be honest with you. Normally, literally, I come out here in the mornings or at night time and my car's actually froze. It's like a fucking igloo. Even though it's white, so yeah, it's an igloo and a fucking when it's cold. Yeah, so the music and stuff like that as well. I'm gonna, like, I can put my own music and stuff in from YouTube, like, but I don't want to get copyrighted or anything like that. But, yeah, so I'm in the car and driving now. I'm not gonna literally say where I'm going and stuff like that as well, just because of my privacy reasons. That, say, if anyone's seen the video, that I don't want people knowing kind of where I am and stuff like that as well. But a lot of people do know I do YouTube, like, that I'm friends with and stuff like that as well, so that's different. But I'm on the armrest right now, and I'm just kind of literally chilling up, like, literally chilling off, chilling back. I'm literally just chill right now, man, and it's actually pretty fucking sick. That's actually a better angle, so it is. It's actually a lot better of an angle, I think. Yeah, it is, I like that better. But basically, I have a few bits to do, and then I can literally have a bit of fun then, and I can go and kind of hang out with people and stuff like that as well. And I think that's what I'm going to do anyway. Well, not 100% on what I'm doing, but what the fuck is that guy doing? Jesus Christ, you got on your side of the road, bitch! Props to having a dirty windscreen. Oh yeah! You were a fast car. I don't believe in anywhere. I even fucked up the lyrics. I swear to God, some fucking idiot literally was walking, right? But literally crossed over when I was actually driving around a bend. So I literally had to slam on the brakes. Like, what a fucking idiot. Like, I nearly killed someone, basically. And literally, adrenaline and stuff is literally going through me now. That's what it's called. My heart is thumping like crazy. I'm sorry about the angle. It's not exactly great because I don't have a cameraman today. But Jesus Christ, I'm actually shocked. Like, some people are really stupid, I have to say. Like in fairness, right, if I seen someone coming, yeah, I would slow down and I would literally pass them safely. But when something like that happens, like, thank God it's not raining out, and thank God the roads are dry, because other than that, I would have lost control of my car and I could have died myself, or I could have been seriously injured. But Jesus Christ, I don't care who was looking at me. How are you doing? How you doing? Oh, look at that Mercedes! How you doing? This is what I'm talking about. Fucking traffic. I hate traffic. Look at Larry coming up there now. It's fucking roundabout, like, it's crazy. Oh, focus. My camera's not focusing. So right, guys, so I'm literally parked up now and I have a few bits to do around town. So I'm going to do them now. I'm not going to bring you guys with me this time because obvious reasons is some people around here don't like being filmed and stuff like that as well. I don't want any shit today. I'm happy. I don't want that to happen and stuff like that as well. Besides that fucking agent nearly dying and nearly me running over that person. But like, literally, well, I'm going to do my few bits now. And yeah, so you're getting insight of what it's like to be an Irish boy. Right, so I'm back in the car, I've done my few bits. Like, for you guys, it's literally a jump cut, so it's not too bad, but I've done my few bits that I had to do. And I have two more stops to make, roughly. I have to go to the shop, and I have two more stops, and then I can do whatever the fuck I want, so I'm happy. But I was telling the girl that serves me about what happened when I literally killed that person, and she was like, yeah, someone literally walked out in front of me last week. I was like, are people literally tick? Like, when they're walking, like, especially when you're on country roads, when the driver can't see around that bend. Like, oh my God, like, you know what I mean? It's fucking crazy, like, how some people literally put their lives at risk. Like, you know, like, driving, your life is at risk all the time. Like, because anything can happen. But when you're walking, you have literally control over that, you know what I mean? Like, but if I did hit that person, it was my fault. So it's literally, it's fucked up, like. And sorry for cursing, it's literally screwed up. But I'm going to literally do my few bits now. Well, I've done a lot of my few bits, but I'm going to do the last bits that I have to do. And then I get to do my own thing, and then I'm going to the gym tonight, so yeah, that's going to be good. I can't wait to go to the gym. I'm going to do some weights and stuff like that as well. I'm not interested in doing a bit of cardio training tonight, because normally I do Muay Thai, Thai boxing, but I'm not interested in doing that tonight. What I want to do is I want to do weights and kind of build back up a lot of stuff like that as well, so I'm going to do that now, and yeah. Say hello to the vlog.
Hello.
Do you want to be in the vlog?
Hello.
You coming in? Done again for? Hey! There you go, there's Brooklyn. Do you want to shout yourself out?
Yeah, Ella, add us on Snapchat, Brooklyn 9354, yeah?
Brooklyn 9354 on Snapchat. Hey, him up there, girls, yeah?
Yeah. That's LMSU right there, see the lad with the blue coat.
What?
LMSU.
Say, go on, shout yourself out.
Snapchat, Sean111. Snapchat, JXSH69_21.
That's my little cousin there, Josh, and with the gay hair. Right, so you kind of seen my little cousin and all like that as well. He's literally just finished school. But you guys got a shout out. Just hit that like literally hit that like button, share it with your friends, stuff like that as well. It really, really be much appreciated. Right, so literally, like, that little short clip that you seen, this is literally my old housing estate, and it literally, I don't know, it just feels good, literally, kind of looking back, because when I start making videos, the house literally I just went to was my old house. I had to collect something out of it, but I don't live there anymore, but it's literally, my very first video on this channel was a gaming video, and it was Bully Scholarship Edition, and that was the house and the room literally that I recorded in. Like, it was so nice literally to look back on it a little bit. And the reason why, one second, I'm driving, you're gonna see a weird angle of me, my lovely face. But the reason why I didn't actually record it was because the people living there, just for privacy, you know yourself, it's only a little bit of privacy and stuff like that as well. It's always nice to respect other people's boundaries a little bit. So right now, I'm driving now, and as you can see, I'm driving around my old town and stuff like that as well. I live out in the country now. One second now, I'm going to get a weird angle on my face. But the sun is gleaming, so it's giving off a nice light on me. You kind of see the camera shade on me. Looks like I have a fucking black eye or a pyre patch or something like that. But I'm literally going down to Niall's house now, and I'm not sure what he's doing. I'm going to see. I never told him I was going down or anything like that as well. So I'm literally going down to see what the story is with Niall, and he's the guy I go to the gym with a lot. He's also like my personal trainer. He's awesome. Hey everyone, so I'm just leaving Lisa and Niall's house right now, so I didn't record that inside of it, just out of privacy reasons, stuff like that as well. But yeah, I am going AstroTurf, so I'm literally going home now, and I'm going to get my stuff for that. So it's going to be good. I'll record that AstroTurf for you guys, and you guys will actually get to see it. So just me and the lads having the crack, and can I go now? No, I can't go now. Oh my god, come on traffic. 5 o'clock fucking traffic, oh my god. People like to take their fucking time anyway. What are you doing? All this traffic, all these cars, it's actually pretty fucking cool. But it's not really. But these guys like to take their fucking time. Drive it on. I've literally walked 20 minutes to go home and 10 minute journey back in. Oh, come on. I've literally, oh my god, it's going to be another half an hour and then I'm going to be late for the AstroTurf. Oh my god, would you fucking turn the car? Please. 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 Yay. Thank fuck. What's after going this way? Oh no. 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 Tractors are supposed to be sound. Tractors are supposed to be sound. Can you let me pass you? Please. Please. Oh my god, I'm actually just in a hyper mood right now because I'm after drinking like fucking 2 bottles Lucas said. Oh shit, I'm gonna overtake him now. He let me pass him, I'm happy. But you never know something though, tractors who let you pass you, especially on these roads, especially in Ireland, everyone knows they're the soundest people in the world. Like, they're the nicest people. Guys, it's literally 5 o'clock. Can you guys see that? It's 17:02. It's 5 o'clock and it's literally getting so dark out. It's getting so dark. I'm sorry there. I had to actually keep my hand on the wheel there like that with that car passing. But my god, it's actually getting so dark out already. I can't wait for the summer to come in where it literally, it doesn't get dark till like between 9 and 11 o'clock. like, I can't wait for that, because that's when then I'll be able to pump out a lot of cool videos for you guys again. But, oh my god, I'm actually cracking up. Uh-oh. Oh my god, he's big. Well, that's what she said, but that sounded so bad. Yeah, he's big. That's what they should be saying to me. But fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that station. That moment when you're actually at your house and you've no reception to ring the gate. Oh my god. But look at that moon, lads. Look at that. It's shit on camera, but by Jesus Christ, it's quite fucking big. It's actually huge. It's actually huge. Like, it's like another whole entire civilization on it. I'm not messing. It's actually massive. My god, like, since I actually started the vlog, right, it was about 5 hours ago, and oh my god, it's actually getting so darker right now. But I've actually got inside my yard now at the moment, so I'm literally gonna go inside, get changed, and go to AstroTurf. This lighting is a bit better, so I'm going to go in and get changed, go to AstroTurf, stuff like that as well. And yeah, so I'm looking forward to going. You guys are coming with me. I'm not sure how the boys feel like being filming, but fuck them. They're my friends, I can get away with it this time. Right guys, so I'm driving in now into town to pick up TJ, Niall, and Aaron. So we're going to the AstroTurf there now anyway, and I'm driving, I'm running late on time. It's actually 5:30. So we were there at 6, so I'm gonna have to get, like, literally drop the boot and literally welly it in. And oh my god, I have the light on as well, so it's kind of hard enough to see. But for you guys to be able to see me, I'm gonna have to turn on. It's literally pitch black in the space of when I literally, since the last time I talked to you guys, it was getting dark, but now it's literally pitch black. Fucking hell, that is crazy, man. It's actually really, really crazy. But yeah, like, I was going to go to the gym, I was going to do the weights and all like that as well, but I am now going to go to the AstroTurf with the boys. I have exactly 48 minutes left on my camera, so hopefully I'll still have enough battery life to do an outro for you guys. But if not, what was it? I hope you guys actually have been enjoying the vlog, and thank you very much, bus driver, for not giving me any room whatsoever, you ignorant prick. But I hope you guys are actually enjoying kind of having me back doing vlogs and stuff like that as well. I don't even know kind of what to call them really, but I'm going to start calling them vlogs, because that's why it's kind of what it is, daily vlogs. But I'm going to be hopefully uploading 3 times a week, and if I can upload more, that's all the better, because I'm going to be working now next week. So yeah, so I'm going to try to get as much recording as I can do. Sorry there for the little fucking weird do. I'm driving, you see, I have my hand on the wheel. But that's all I kind of have right now, like, you know what I mean? So thank fuck the car's not automatic, because I live on country roads and that car is miles ahead of me. But yeah, I'm happy being back. I'm actually really, really happy kind of just talking to you guys again. I missed you guys, you know? It's like a part of me. Oh my God, sweet Jesus, you are a big bus. There, I'll move in for you. Let me move in. Go on. Come on. Hey, I think that was me granddad. I like that. See, I didn't bad mouth that bus because I kind of know what the bad mouth. But I think that was my granddad. So I'm going now into, where am I? I'm about 2 minutes away from the actual town, and I live 10 minutes outside it, you see. But I've been actually driving a little bit too fast, so I've done it in half the time. But I can't really see right now where I'm going. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I actually pick up TJ. Then I'm going to pick up Niall and Aaron in a second.
Say hello to the vlog. Hey!
Story!
There we go, there's McGregor. Well, Trish. There's little T. Well, lad. McGregor's in the car. Shake.
What are you doing with that?
Hey, there's Danny. There's all the boys, there's Curtis. I'm gonna get all the boys now, watch. I'm gonna walk up to the camera. Hank, say hi. Say hi, Hank.
Go in, lad.
You want to say sport, say hi, lad.
We're here at Ashcroft now. There's Azo. Hey. So we're at the Ashcroft. We have to sort out some things. We have to go inside and actually get it sorted. There's Hank.
Look at him. Look at that sexy cunt right there. Look at him.
Well, yeah, so we're basically going to play Ashcroft now. I'm going to record as much as I can for you. And them lads are playing anyway. What's that for? Okay, sounds good. But anyway, enjoy.
Look at that sexy cunt.